As we dream, sit by the fire to face.